我们今天来学吉他。Hello， 嗨，大家好，我是心怡姐姐，今天为大家请来了我的朋友。我的朋友，我不要讲吉他狗狗，可是没有哦，人家是 Big Tag Guitarist， 所以大家也可以去 Facebook、YouTube 跟 IG 去找一下 Justin。
Hello， 大家好。
哇，中文。
I'm Chinese。
呀呀。我们现在呢，就是在他的 studio， 所以你可以看一下像不像 Love Hotel。哎呀，到底有没有非常厉害 ？Actually， is it difficult to play and sing？
No, if you want to just play it simply, I'll show you a really nice, easy way to play it so that anyone also can be impressed.
So that means we're going to give ourselves a challenge.
Yes.
Within 30 minutes, we must do it.
Okay.
I must be able to play it.
Yeah.
Can. So that means if you're watching this video, you can also challenge yourself 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Justin 老师 say you can play.
Guarantee. Or your money back.
Your money back. 他看 YouTube 本来就免费。OK， 如果你们三十分钟学不会的话，你们去这个 Big Head Guitarist 这边，你们去砸他招牌 ，OK？ 那今天呢 ，Justin 要来教我们怎样玩周杰伦的这首《说好不哭》，我把时间就交到他的手上了。
OK， so now I'm going to show you how to play this song, and this song only has 5 simple chords. OK, first of all, this song is in the key of B flat, which is a very horrible key for guitarists to play. So one thing you're going to do is to use the capo.And we have 2 versions here, they're both the same. You just put it on the 3rd fret, like that. Okay? So let's talk about the chords. Now, even if you're a complete beginner and you just want to, you know, impress someone or serenade someone,
but it's a breakup song.
It's a breakup song.
If you want to break up with someone,
yeah. Sweet and simple. Short. Very short. Okay, so let's talk about the chords first, okay? Now, before you...involve the right hand, let's work on our left hand first. Now the first chord we're going to do is the G chord. Okay, so I've shown her some chords before already, let's take a look at
G chord.
Okay, if you can, try to make sure it sounds good like that, see?
Sounds so good.
It sounds so good. Just by being in me for like 30 seconds, sound good already. Okay, the next chord we're going to do is E minor. E minor, you just put 2 fingers here like this. Fingers, put it like this. By the way, the diagrams will be on the screen so you can follow the diagrams, okay?
Wow, you say follow diagrams means I need to do it.
Yeah, alright. Next one is C. Okay, everybody learns the C chord at the beginning. Alright, it's only one chord we need to learn, which if you have not learned before, I'm going to show you right now. This is called B7. First thing, step one, learn all these chords well first. Make sure you can press the chords, memorize it. If you need to, check to see that the chord sounds good. Because once you sound good, you strum like that once, you know it's going to be good already. Alright? Then you just run through the chords. Alright, next thing we're going to try is we want to learn how to change the chords well. Okay, so let's take a G chord. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to change from G to B7.So I'm going to show you first, G to B7. Okay, now if you have problems with this chord, right? If you take a look at the 2 chords, the shapes are very similar. So what you can do is, you take the G chord, shift to the 1st fret. Then you take the first 2 fingers, bring down 1 string. Take the ring finger, bring up 1 string. What you can do is you practice changing a G, shift the first fret, bring the 2 fingers down, and then bring the ring finger up. Okay, so you practice that first. Okay, good. Then we go to, after you change to E minor should be quite easy, 2 fingers only. And then we go to a C.We're going to take the chords G, B7, E minor, C, D, and G. Okay, but we're going to try it together. So the trick is to to change it very slowly, but change in time. Now we're gonna try together, okay? We are all gonna try together. So every chord, I'm gonna count 4 beats,
okay,
and we'll try and change.
Okay.
Don't change too early, don't change too late, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, to B7, 1, 2, 3, 4, to E minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, to C, 1, 2, 3, 4, to D, 1, 2, 3, 4, to G, and 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the order of the chords by which we are changing for the song. So now that we've learned how to change the chords with a simple pattern, now let's make it more interesting. So taking a G chord, we're gonna do this again. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Okay, so now we're gonna put everything together. 3 and 4 and
说三十分钟，可是其实讲真话已经过一个小时多，可是我已经很用功的在练。我们现在就来验收一下成果。眼看着你，
何これ？
人家紧张不可以吗？人家紧张不可以吗？眼看着你。OK 啦，还是完成了，耶、！好啦，大家看到这里，我们今天有礼物要送给大家，耶、给大家看一下。是的，这个很特别，为什么？因为上面这个是定制的 BigHairGuitarist.com， 大家可以来看一下。所以三个先留言的朋友，我们就把这个Guitar Pick 寄给你们，所以大家记得要留言跟我们分享哦。大家也可以回家练习一下，下次录个视频给我们看，有没有弹得比我好。到了最后，
记得按赞、订阅、留言、分享。
记得要帮我们按赞、留言、订阅、分享。记得留言哦，我们要把我们这个 Guitar Pick 送给大家。拜拜。
Alexa， turn sexy time on。